Good luck.
Hi, guys. Have fun. You too.
It's always fun.
Okay, so this is a full pace lap. I just jumped on to get a bit of practice to do a COTA race. Because I don't really know the track. I've not spent any meaningful time on it. And as soon as I jumped in, we were just finishing the quali.
Damn, I forgot to make the adjustment I was going to make.
So I literally had...
I wanted to close my brake ducts up one because they're not staying in the green.
I had one flying lap and
one
that was it.
I'm going to TC8, just all round one. Didn't realise we were doing a full lap. Engine mapping 8. To save fuel.
Oh, if you put over 60, you're going to be good. My safe level was 59, and that was... I always account for the full lap, because I'd rather err on the side of high when I use fuel calculator.
Yeah, let's go on the fuel saving map just to be safe, because I didn't realize we were doing a full pace. So it's a 35-minute race, and should be interesting. I picked the M4. I'm not even sure why. I haven't really thought it through. I spent some of today on AC rather than ACC. That's why I'm not really prepared for this. And one of my mates said, you know, try the cup car. And that was it. I was on that for a few hours, just like, oh, that's brilliant. When people say that the force feedback's better on AC than this, I can see it now. I understand what they mean. You can feel lots of little ripples in the road, and even the ABS. You can actually feel ABS pulsing through the wheel. So it's, I'm going to have to do a bit of a AC. And then I went on Nordschleife for a bit of it. I joined a tourist... lobby, and that was pretty cool, you know, just people just driving around. It was like a track day. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely have to do a bit more of AC. Tires look like they're nice and warm. Okay, we're coming up to the end of the lap.
Stay double file.
Right, so back to map one, and get ready.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck, have fun.
I checked your right mirror, it failed.
Oh, I've turned the chat down a bit as well because somebody said it was way too loud on the last one, and I'd messed with the settings because of I've been having some problems with Discord. So I realised then I had the chat volume up to 200%, so I've turned it down to 100. I thought I'll chop it in half. So let me know if it's too much or not enough. Yeah. Always remember Jardia saying the red tent at the end of that straight. No idea whether the tyre pressure is going to be any good or not. It's literally one flying lap is all I got to get a read of the temperatures, or pressures rather. Oh, stay off the sausage.
No.
That looked unfortunate.
No, he's tired. It's getting colder and colder. They're not warming up. Same problem I've been having. I keep losing pressure. Even though I set him up right qualifying and practice.
Really drop the traction control a bit, pulling out of tight bends. I haven't got anything mapped to do an immediate change. Breaking point is there. Pressures are a bit high. Thank you.
probably stuck.
Miles a better exit. Just.
Fastest lap of the race. Great job, man.
Hands are killing me. All that practice in AC. Force feedback so much more intense.
Bombs are hard on yourself, well.
Got a couple of videos coming up in the next week or two. Not massively exciting or anything. I've ordered the kill switch box so I can have the on-off switch at the front. So when it gets here, I'll probably open it up and show you guys what's inside, that sort of thing. And I've ordered from the people that make the Z-ring, I've ordered a clamp or a bracket to attach it to some aluminium profile, so see what that's like. And then I've just ordered a bezel free kit. The ASUS bezel free kits are back in stock on Amazon. They're quite hard to find, so I thought might not get another chance to grab some, so I've ordered a set. I've just got to buy the adapters for the 32 inch screens, because they only fit the 27s. Wasn't something I was planning on getting, because the bezels, you forget about them, you totally forget they're there. But I thought it would just be a cool video just to try it, see what it's like. Still don't know exactly how it works, but looks simple enough. So I'll do a video on that and setting it up. Pressures have settled down a bit, actually. A little bit low, the front right is. Backs are perfect. Simon's right there. One little mistake and he'll have me. Oh. Hopefully fuel's enough. Saved a little bit going to map 8. Quite in the 208 yet.
Well done, mate. Fastest lap of the race so far.
Not clipping, Mr. Dan.
Cheers, mate. Got into the 208. That was a better exit.
Take that turn even wider, Colin.
Maybe jump that.
The wind before the long straight?
Yeah, you get way more speed down the front speed if you go as wide as you possibly can. Yeah, looks like you're actually pulling away this time.
That is quick though.
Parts of tracks where there's lots of consecutive direction changes. Change the TC and see what happens.
See how much quicker you can take that corner?
I'm only 10 foot my best time.
I guess I should have paid more attention to what time this race started as I've just appeared.
That's what happened to me. I literally came in to do a practice and I was right at the end of the quali.
Yeah, literally. I did a little bit of practice so I could have a go tonight. And I've just turned up and I'm like, oh, I almost just joined in thinking you were just in a practice.
Yeah.
But hey-ho, I'll just stay online and jump between looking, watching you from on board.
Most of that lap then, I was trying not to sneeze. Ten minutes left. Fuel, 27 litres. Sometimes it's hard to see it on the screen, so I've got fuel, the fuel set, whatchacallit, you know, to show on the DD1 little screen. It's useful, guys. Oh, cut a bit too much there. Also shows you how much the car will hold, so it's like 120.
Track limits, Carl.
Oh, tyre pressures have come up a bit. Tires still feel good after half an hour. Too much. Yeah, plenty of fuel. This just reminded me, I haven't watched the Jardier's stream yet for that 24-hour kids charity race that they did. Oh, I'm watching the 24 hours, so I'll have to watch it after I've done this. I'll put it on. is asleep behind me. That is much faster going really wide to enter that corner. There, we have done it again. Yeah, no sign gate. Tires are starting to go a little bit now. One more lap.
Ryan, you've just started the final lap of the race as needed. Bring it on. Excellent job, mate. B1. What a race. Well done. Well managed to bring it back up.
There we go. Oh. My hands have had a good workout today. It's hard to even take the gloves off.
Nice one, Robert. Well done, mate.
What happened there, Simon?
Oh, one sausage scoop, mate, and that was me. Can you believe it? One bloody sausage scoop. I can't believe it. Anyway, well done. You got it, dude. It's all yours.
I'll take it.
You can have this one. You can't have the next one.
I want Suzuka. Hope you find some sausage curbs there.
Actually, I've ordered the company to go in and just remove all of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You don't have to worry about it. Wow, that was a good race. Oh. Thank you, everybody. How was it for everybody else?
Yeah,
we're still racing.
Really good.
Oh, I just ran out of fuel.
Oh no!
Yeah. Did I finish?
Yeah, I finished.
Yeah, it doesn't say anybody. I think everybody finished by the look of it.
I ran out of fuel coming around that last corner.
Oh.
Good job.
I'm just coasting. I'm out of fuel.
Dan, you had a cracking race, man. I could not keep up with you at all.
Oh, you were right there.
For a little while. I think some of the drafting might have helped, but other than that, I just ran out of skill.
I couldn't have timed that any better.
Good job, Jeff and Alex, keeping the faster guys behind you that last lap.
We didn't keep them behind. I was just running to stay in front of them. I can't believe I ran out of fuel.
Yeah, you stole my party trick.
Well, I came around that last corner and I gassed on it. Since I gassed on it, it gave me a little boost and it died. I didn't know if I passed the finish line or not.
Well, thankfully the lane's close to the last corner, so you made it.
Oh, yeah, it is, isn't it? It's right there.
Yeah.
I think we all did pretty well in that first corner, yeah. Yeah, we did too. Very good.
I'd like to apologise to Chris Wilson for the bump. I just lost the back end. I was going sideways, nothing I could do.
Yeah, got to the free play.
Wow, that was fun. Another Thursday fun race, everyone.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, that track isn't so bad, is it?
Yeah, it's quite nice.
It's awful. It's awful.
It's really, that's where you're off.
Yeah,
limits are harsh.
Back limits is so tight as well.
Yeah, I noticed that. I had a couple of no-time gains where I didn't expect them.
Yeah. So the finish line is as soon as you come around that corner, or is it all the way down where that crossover is?
It's within 20 meters of turning the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was so afraid I'd
the start, make a the finish. The finish line is well before the start line.
Yeah. Oh,
okay. I about lost my breath. I had two guys right on my back end. I'm thinking, I just ran out of fuel. I'm screwed. I ain't going to make that crossover.
I'm sure they'd have given you a push if you'd have needed one.
Yeah, <sure. laughs> I don't know if I'd have pulled out in front of them and made them push me.
Yeah, and the big problem about that, if you would have had to go all the way up there, that's uphill. The finish line is actually at the bottom of a hill.
Guys, I'm gonna love you and leave you. Have a good one. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Yep, you too. Nice race, everybody.
Thank you. Yeah, we'll see you again. Suzuka next.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
It's okay.
Cheers. Call them, won't we?
See you later.
Bye.
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 So, yeah, sorry there wasn't much really to see then. I didn't really see anybody. But, yeah, that was such good timing when I jumped down, because I honestly thought this race started at 8, so I got the time completely wrong. It actually started at 7, and I rolled up at right at the end of the qualifying, so it was literally 5 or 6 minutes before it ended. So, yeah, of course you can see, this is what I've been doing today. I've been drifting around Brands Hatch and then taking photos of the drifts, so I forgot when you're in AC, when you take a screenshot. It's, you know, if you're in triple screen mode, when you take a screenshot, you get a triple screen shot. So I thought, oh, I'll just put that as a screensaver. That cup car is absolutely amazing on AC. It's just, oh, it's got quite a bit more grip than the ACC one. And because of that, you can throw it about harder. And it's quite easy to drift. You know, to hold nice slides like that one there. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm waffling and this dog wants some attention. He's brought me a cow's ear, which I don't particularly want. So, right. Cheers for watching and let us know if you think the audio was any better. I know Roger's volume was higher than the others, so I just lowered Roger's a little bit. I'll try and keep them all sort of the same volume. So yeah, if anything was too loud or too quiet, let us know, because all my settings seem to be different. Something's going on with Discord. So yeah, right. I shall probably see you tomorrow. Cheers. See you later.